Hey, what up, YouTube? It's your boy, the Drama 1988, and I'm bringing you another Let's Play of Half-Life 2. When we last left off, we got through the city. We seen the World at War walkers, and now we met up with Alex, and we're about to go rescue, I guess, her dad or something. But let's go.
Pardon me.
Oh, you're following me? I thought I was following you. Shit, where's my light at? Bastards. Whoa, 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 whoa. There are some freaking hallways littered with them. Use this for a little bit. Maybe I should clear out the rooms next time before I just start barging in. What the hell was that? Okay. Wait, what door? Oh, that door.
Well, we're in luck. There's a generator in the square outside. We're trying to disable.
She's trying to be all tactical and shit.
To loosen the Combine's grip on this sector.
Bitch, you ain't tactical.
It'll take me a few minutes to expose the core. Then I'll need you to hit it with a burst from the gravity gun.
Okay.
In the meantime, watch my back.
I'll get this ready.
We're looking to join you, Dr. Freeman.
Sneaky.
You were amazing back there, Dr. Freeman.
Let's go.
Security deposit. Like it matters. We're in a revolution, man. Oh shit. Alright, you guys are gonna get fucking. You guys are gonna get got. Damn it, I missed two in a row. Wish I had a sticky launcher. Get got, boy. Where the hell the rest of them? Oh, yeah, run the wiener. Don't run up on me. Wait, what shield? Beat shield? Behind me. Oh, over here. This is a battle for the ages. Come on. Oh, shit, there it is. Oh my god, these guys are tough. Jesus. Fuck all y'all. Go, go, go. Woo.
Barney should be on the far side of that.
Barney.
Yeah,
on the far side of this.
There used to be a bridge here.
Bitch.
Let me see if I can scout a new path.
You know damn well you can't.
Ah, wait for me here.
Hurry up, bitch. Man, that was getting kind of tough. Almost died. Shit. Really? That's what you're doing? I'm scared. What are you doing, Alex? How am I supposed to get up there? I can't climb. I can only jump like a girl. The Hooters. Hoot. Okay, which way did I go, Alex?
Hey.
What?
Looks like we might be able to get through down there. Let's head that way. Ah, no!
How did they miss that? Kick her.
Run! Get out of here!
She just fell over. Oh, fuck that, ain't no bitch. Ain't even no one there. Whatever, I'll get out of here then. She got knocked out. These things are like the most annoying things in the game. This is just so small to hit. Okay, I gotta go this way. Go. Stupid boxes. Alright, so we are heading towards the Citadel. Really? Oh, cool, I can do that. So we're heading towards the Citadel now to get Alex because she got kidnapped and her father, which was teleported, and kill that dude. So that's an update for y'all. Oh no, dead body. That looks cool. Ah! I'm gonna kill you guys with each other. Like this. Stupid asses. That's way easier to kill him like that. Shit, I should just do that. Alright, let's see. Wait. The hell oh shit! Hot, wait, that guy didn't die? Man, these guys just don't die. Do I have to go this way? Let's see. Check out this way real quick. Okay, cool. Oh, I got a bunch of health. Shit. Can't be mad at that. Let's see what this is about. Oh, damn head crab. Whoa. Okay, I see one of those half-life things. Stupid asses. Get this out of the way before it kills me. Okay, how do I get there? Oh, I just crouch. Nope. Oh, perfect. There we go. Whee! To the Citadel! Away! Oh, here's you, fucker. I heard you. I'm not deaf. See, how come I can kill him so fast, but the Combine can't? Whoa. Oh, man. Headcrabs. Use my pistol. Insert some ammo a little bit. Ah, these are the ones I fucking hate because they're fast and they poison you like that. Fucking bitch. Morphine administered. Is this the... Oh. What's up? Why are you running? Ugh. These are annoying. He's still alive? Jesus. I put like 40 bullets into him. Man, they're giving me a lot of life. You know what that means? That means boss is coming. Look, see, even more life. And ammo. It's perfectly placed here for me. Oh, caught on something. How did he get that grenade down? Up and over. Grab some health and some ammo. Fucking bitch. That would be a perfect time to have rods. Oh, and I do. Pop your little head out. There you go. That makes sense. Thanks for standing still, Wanko. There we go. Oh, that was fun. Let's do it again, guys. Come on. That was fun. Fuck you. Pistol, ho. Oh my god, the blue guys. Or white guys. Kill the white guys. I'm already killing the black dudes. Oh, please don't fall. I don't know if this is a good idea. Now they're pushing the thing? Well, I got like 45 minutes before they get to me. I don't have to worry about them. Oh, fuck. Gotta worry about that, though. Fuckers. Okay, I see what they did. They pushed it for a reason, so I can get across there. Oh, no! No! Fuck! Oh shit, exploding barrels. Oh, I don't have to. Oh, what the hell? How come you can shoot me? Nope, that's exploding barrels. So, I thought I was supposed to fucking, like... Oh, you... Bitch! Shoot you in the knee. I thought I was supposed to, like, jump across there and do a bunch of crazy stuff and, like, parkour, but... All I had to do was this. Just walk across and find the fucking ladder. God, I'm an idiot. That's the derp award. The derp award goes to me for being a derpy. That's what it should be called, the derpy. Great. Oh, I don't even want to deal with those. Yeah, but when I throw them, it doesn't kill no one, huh? Dick. Follow Freeman.
Barney said you were on the way.
Damn
you
right.
Split up by sniper. He's pinned down in a warehouse up ahead. Go ahead. He's relying on you.
Oh shit! That guy got shot. All right, guys. Well, I'm gonna end it there because that fucking part just frustrated me. I had to do it like 5,000 times. But if you guys enjoyed this let's play, be sure to give a like and a comment in the comment section below. You know, tell me what you guys think. If you liked it. Even if you didn't like it. But until then, this is your boy, the Drama 1988, with another Let's Play of Half-Life 2. Take it easy, guys.